have a look, Zulin. Bjorn Bloodtooth's cave should be close by.
My eyes cannot forget the sight, Bjorn.
A man who fights beside a great white bear. You are Bjorn Bloodtooth.
Ask the dead. What do they tell you?
They say, we do not want shapeshifters in these lands.
They wished me dead. They are not the first. And you, come to make your name in battle. Another corpse at my door won't matter.
I'm not here to fight you, Bjorn. I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I offer you a seat in our hall.
I have no clan, and no need of another.
You prefer to live alone here, with your bear?
I prefer vengeance against the man who hung my wife and left her for the crows.
Who is this man?
A Mercian lord, whose name shall not sour my lips. He has scores of men, an army perhaps, but that will not stop me.
Then let me help. If you truly wish to avenge your wife, you must not fall in battle.
I shall think it over. Njal, go with my bear. Feel her belly. And if Njal trusts you, who knows? Maybe we do as you say.
You're tame for so wild a beast. Is that so? Tell me, what does a bear like you eat? Whatever you want, huh? Best you show me, then. A mixing bowl for making the circuit brew. It smells of piss and nightshade. Skalds say Bjorn carried you into battle when you were but a bear cub. Raised you as one would raise a child. Your favorite flowers? They are not food, Njal. Reminds me of summer in Norway. We had fields like these near Heminger's Hall. I can see why Bjorn keeps you around. Lake. It is fish you want. I can help with that. Fishing arrows. Now to catch something from Njal. Do you want some fish, Njal? Here. Nothing better than fresh fish. Eat your fill, friend.
A strong war arm, Ravenshirt.
These men did not come for the fame of defeating a legendary berserker.
No. They were followers of the Mercian Lord. My blood enemy. My wife's killer.
How did your wife die?
Fame has two faces, Eivor of the Ravens. In Norway, many a young thane wanted the glory of killing. They died. I grew tired of killing. Alfhildr and I, we came here for a new start, a quiet life.
But fame sailed ahead of you. This Mercian lord learned of your deeds, sought to boost his own name with your blood.
You have the right of it. Only he wanted me to drink the Berserker brew first. When I refused, he demanded. Offered gold, even taunted me. Then he hung her. Alfhildr.
Your blood feud is just. But if it is something you must do alone...
No. Your words are wise. I do not want to die fighting. I want to die knowing my wife is avenged. I want to kill that man. Help me.
Tell me what you need.
Nightshade. It's the last bit of magic I need for my Berserker brew.
You shall have it. And when this is over, I trust the Raven Clan will have your axe.
When you find the Nightshade, bring it to me beneath the gallows tree south of Beodorichsworth. Nightshade often grows near graveyards, and Saxons build their graveyards near churches.
Nightshade grows in graveyards. No shortage of those in Christian England.
nightshade has a distinct stench. Like the... That is enough nightshade. Foul-smelling herb. I should meet Bjorn. As promised. Your nightshade.
Good. It has the power we need for the coming ritual. Nearly done.
The Skalds say Odin hung himself in a tree much like this. He lived, though. Most die.
Yggdrasil, the world tree, Odin's gallows, the place where life and death are one. Ride with me, Raven. The Saethar awaits. Berserker brew hits hard. It may open your eyes to the spirit realm. It may turn you into a savage beast. Whatever happens, face it without fear.
For you bear skins.
The wolf shuts you drinkers of blood.
We fight for glory, we shield biters.
Wall breakers, born in battle's flood.
I've been close to death many times, but this... this was different. Feels like a Jotun kicked my head in.
'Tis glorious, is it not?
Berserker brew does not... does not agree with my belly.
But you live still. Can you feel the power of the bear's blood coursing through your veins?
Yes.
But you... you were a bear.
And the bear power courses through me still.
I'm ready. Where to?
The Mercians who slew my wife cowered in Beodoric's worth. We shall kill them all! With me! Now! Jarl will taste Mercian blood!
Show me what you can do, Berserker!
Put out his
You're mine!
Ah!
I feel great.
Bjorn, your enemy has fallen. You have your revenge.
Yes. But now I fear I must ask you one last thing, should you be willing.
What is it?
Njal is tired. I will tend to her beneath the tree where this all began. Please, bring us some of her favorite flowers. They look like...
I know the ones. I'll gather them and... meet you beneath the gallows tree.
Stay strong, child. Bjorn's here.
I saw some of Njal's favorite flowers growing beneath the gallows tree. Good plunder here, but I'll need help.
Let's hit the bastards!
Hey, can't do this alone. Thank you.
see what it is.
That's it! Back to the ship!
Flowers for Njal. Now to meet Bjorn beneath the gallows tree.
His wife's grave. No wonder he visits this tree often.
I brought her here, where it began, where it ends.
I understand.
They hung my wife in this tree and buried her among its roots.
A grim and undeserved fate.
We took Njal in as a cub. She and I. No children of our own. Now both are gone. Yet I remain. Dear Njal. You were always at my side. For the better years of my life. I must have died like this.
Njal sleeps at the Allfather's feet tonight.
Yes. They let loyal hounds into the Hall of the Brave. So Njal, too, is there. With Alfhilda. Before, you asked if I would join your clan. I am ready.
Good. There will be a place for you in my longship and in my clan.
I shall sing of Alfhildr and Njal during our travels. Sing of their deeds. And I will carry their names into battle.
When you're ready, follow the River Nen to my settlement. We shall welcome you as a brother.
I will be the Berserker of the Raven Clan.